To Roblox. We are back at Roblox once again. We are going to see if this simulator actually works again for today. Because as you know, it has not been working right. So we're going to try it. It won't even let me spawn it. And because there's no sound effects, I'm under the impression that the game is still broken. That's probably why there's nobody left in the screen, in the game. Because typically this game is typically packed, but we're gonna try again. Now, of course, I'm not gonna name it after yesterday because some people found it a bit disappointing. But if it works, then we will drive this bus. And if not, then I guess we'll do another simulator. Now the air release won't even release. What the heck? Because the door thing hasn't even activated yet. Well, let's just hop in. Alright, yep, this game is still messed up. Maybe it's an issue with this particular boss. Yep, it's messed up. Let me go back on the web page and see why it's messed up. Because it's not working. I mean, there's no updates on it, no nothing. It's like, I guess we're gonna do this simulator. I just did a video on the Bluebird. I guess we'll try something else. Whoopsie, don't want you guys looking at my Mac screen. So it looks like this is going to be my new favorite because it has all the features. It actually is better, so I guess we'll just try to drive some different buses. '07. Ah, okay. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. I thought it was to be an 07. It's not a 2007. From my first glance, I thought it would be an older, like an older Bluebird looking bus, like a much older. I mean, we could try it, but this actually looks like it's a brand new one. Yeah. This actually looks like it's brand new. I thought it would be older. Let's see. Yep, this bus ain't gonna work. I can't even see out the front windshield. Let's try that. Same deal. This stupid thing's not even loading. This is all glitched out. My god. Yeah, they're glitched out. I guess we could try to drive a FS65. Maybe. I mean, are these kind of all the same? I mean, they seem like they're all the same, like none of them is different. And what do we got going on here? My goodness gracious, look at that. This, whoa. That was rude. See, it's glitched out. It's like, doesn't want to work. Alright, well, let's try an FS65. We'll just have to see. Oh, well, hi there. Hi there. Female bus driver. Ooh, what's that? Ford? It's a Ford. Oh, let's see. What? Despawn there. That's a Ford? I wouldn't even know that. Okay, so I guess we're driving a Ford. Let's see. Question is how do I open up a door? I'm just gonna do that. And it's not working. No, it's not even working. Hang on, I gotta leave to get him and re-enter it. Oop, that scared the crap out of me. See if we can drive anything that's worthy of my time. Yes, we get it, Mr. Rocket Scientist. Oh, look at this dude. He looks tall. Looks tall. And because we have a bunch of other players, that's not a good sign. And do you know why it's not a good sign? Because that means people are going to be goofing off, which somebody must have just joined, which is why there's a bunch of people here. I flipped a little. This has an electronic door, so there's a little release we gotta flip, but I can't even. This can't be. you got way too much power in this thing. Shut off the light, someone goes there. Well, they put the light monitor all the way up here. You can't even see anything. Hey, come on.
Thank you.